Did you know that buying the Infinite Deaths costume bundle will give you an exclusive emote along with the bundle?